there's various reasons why one might still make albums. One is purely financial. If you're going to promote one song, you may as well promote 10. There's, I guess, a creative reason as well. When you kind of embark on an idea, you tend not to just, it tends to manifest not in just one 3-minute chunk. You kind of, you want to kind of check out the various iterations that idea leads to, instead of just stopping at one song.